The purpose of the meeting was to review the activities and report of the Bridgehead Limited and to adopt constitutions of the NYC subnational structures. The meeting observed with concern that NANSO was represented by two representatives.
The meeting then observed that two representatives from one organization, which is NANSO, was delegated. The situation had to be addressed because the RC, as I said, is a statutory meeting of the National Youth Council, and as the Act requires that only one person should represent an organization at the RC.
The NYC will help resolve the leadership dispute within NANSO without involving itself in their internal matters. A new committee headed by John Cantana was established to investigate the cause of the division within the organization and to recommend ways to alleviate the impasse.
And that the third resolution was that a committee consisting of the National Youth Council Board, a representative from the Regional Youth Forum, a representative from the National Affiliate Organization, be constituted to help the factions in unity.
About 70 young people from the NYC affiliates, youth forums, and NYC board attended the meeting. The Representative Council is the second highest consultative body. The National Youth Council was established in 1994 to address challenges and opportunities facing the Namibian youth. Reporting for the News on One, I am Maria Makali.